Your energy is your superpower. So stop wasting it. And stop stressing out trying to get out saying I gotta show the world what I can do. Because if you vibrate at a high enough frequency, your energy can bring the world to you. And let's not forget, we're not merely natural beings here on earth having a spiritual experience. We are spiritual beings here on earth having a natural experience. And here's three strategies that can help you stop wasting your energy. Number one, be very careful of the company you keep, because energy is more contagious than any disease. Number two, your energy introduces you before you even say one word. And number three, once you master yourself, life has no choice but to forever bow down to you. Once you master yourself, life has no choice but to forever bow down to you. Hey, my friend, you were born to be great. Follow me on social media at Mark Baxter, Problem Solving Therapist, MarkBaxter. And on Instagram, I'm at Mark Inspires, MarkSpires. Never forget, my friend, the great mind is the mind that can simplify all things. So get out here on this beautiful Monday. It's hot, but it's beautiful. And you're alive, so you already won. Spread love, no excuses, and listen, stop wasting your energy and be great while you're at it.